Tell everybody where we're at right now. What's going on? It looks like a beehive at the moment.
I know, it's craziness. We're at the press conference, the first press conference for the Benavidez versus Andrade.
It's a big deal. It's a big fight. How's David doing? I'm going to start with this. You go on social media, and they say he's 60 pounds overweight. Obviously, he's not. If you look at him, he's slim. He's ready to go. But
no, he looks good. I think he's ready. He's on track to make weight, so we're excited.
He looks great. He's mentally focused. He's physically focused. What's your prediction?
David by knockout.
What round?
I think after the third round, he starts to feel him a little bit, so maybe fifth round.
Fifth round, wow. Andrade's a great fighter, he's one of the best, and of course, David's a tremendous fighter. He's on my pound for pound list, even though David himself will tell you I'm not. You guys just got engaged, tell me about that.
Oh my God, it was amazing. It was like a novela. I don't know if you know what a novela is, but it's like a Mexican soap opera. I walked in there.
Did you expect it?
No, I didn't expect it. It was super romantic, I was super happy. There was like mariachi playing. It was honestly a dream come true.
And now you guys are expecting your second child?
Yes.
So David's over, like, motivated, extra motivated.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a lot of talk of him and Canelo. How bad do you want to see that fight?
Honestly, at this point, we're kind of just like, if it comes, it comes. If it doesn't, then that's okay. David's building his own legacy, and, you know, we're planning on whatever comes for David. We're not really waiting, like, oh, is Canelo going to try to fight him? But, you know, like I've said it before, just give David the opportunity to show what he can do in the ring with Canelo, and that's really what we're waiting for.
David has something that a lot of fighters don't have. He loves boxing. He loves evering about it.
Yeah,
tell me about that.
He's a diehard fan. He gets really excited about all the fights. He's always watching boxing. He watches like the old boxing fights, not just like the new ones. He's like, man, this was real boxing. I feel like he gets more excited to watch the replays of the old fights than the new fights. So no, he's a diehard fan. He's always watching boxing. We're always watching boxing, and I feel like he's truly in the sport because he loves it.
He had a sweatshirt with a saying on it. It said, "Your favorite." What did they say about you on the sweatshirt? Your favorite fighter.
Your favorite fighter's favorite fighter.
Yep. Yeah. You agree with that? People love David.
I agree with it. Yeah. Love him.
Everybody and the fans and the thing, he's always nice to everybody.
Oh,
he always
sure.
takes pictures.
Everybody, to the staff, the fans, the other fighters. I think he's very respectful. So
he always has been a class act.
For sure.
And then one question: his brother is going to be on the card against Jamal.
Oh, yeah, we're so excited about that. We've been super ever since we found out. We're like, yay! We needed a big fight for Junior, so we're excited. We're hoping he gets the win, and he's been training super hard. We're super proud of him.
What's your message to all the fans of David Benavidez, of Jose Benavidez Jr., of Jose Benavidez?
Yeah, just thank you for all the support, and thank you for loving David and loving our family.
All right, make sure to follow them. Tell them where to follow you.
Oh my God, I have a new Instagram, Karina E. Silva.
Why a new one? What happened?
I don't know. Someone like hacked me. I don't know. They're trying to figure it out. So I'm hoping I get it back. Fingers crossed.
Anybody from Instagram that watches my videos, hit me up and set it straight. And of course, Benavidez 300 to follow David.
Yes.
And the store, where to buy all the merch?
David Benavidez Shop.
Make sure to go David Benavidez Shop.
Yes.
Stay tuned. Ellie Seckback reporting. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.